Good afternoon. It's been my pleasure to work with your children today and some of your students in the audience. And what a fantastic group they were. Because I get to come up here and spend the day, a few hours with them, and kind of get to reap the spoils of all of the hard work that went on when they were preparing for auditions, when they were preparing the music back in their home school. So I just one more time want to call out those directors and thank them for all their work with these wonderful students. Oriented. I'm sure that you recognize a few of the tunes in Kentucky 1800 as well as the very familiar Shenandoah tune. This last piece is actually, Mr. Holsinger wrote it about his child and just the fact that it was a toddler running around, and I think you can hear that in the music, just the movement and the quirkiness of it. We're going to end the way that I feel every band should end, and that's with a nice, strong march. You'll hear Franco Goldman was a contemporary of John Philip Sousa, so I think that you'll hear some things in this piece that will remind you of some of the things that John Philip Sousa wrote. We hope you enjoy Chimes of Liberty.